Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lionel245. Today I'll be playing another Minecraft map called Inspiration Island. So yeah, let's get into it. It says, walk forward, W elastic, or touch the upper. Look for signs like this for hints on the challenges. Nice. Step on pressure plate to activate. Oh, cool, a horse. Step on pressure plate to activate. Oh, that's pretty cool. It says, in creative mode, there are two main buttons that you will use. The mine button breaks blocks instantly with a mouse left click, with a controller right trigger. With touch and hold. Break this wall to practice. Okay. Let me sort these. Push buttons with the place button. Oh, it's a rabbit. Push buttons with the place button. What? Polar bear! Use levers with the place button. Oh, it's a baby turtle! That's cute. Okay, so it's the place button places blocks and items with a mouse right click, with a controller left trigger, with a tap. With touch, tap. Open this chest with the place button to collect some blocks. Okay. Apparently it's blocked. For more help, read the books in this chest with the place button. Oh, that's kind of cool. Apparently these will be useful. I mean, go to my inventory. Use levers with the place button. Oh, there it is. It's mushroom cow. Ah, baby turtle got escaped. It's safe to walk through lava and creative mode. Walk through the trap wire to activate. That's a sheep. In creative mode, you can walk through lava. Oh, that's an idiot. Oh, we got llamas. Okay, let's see what's over here. It says, to start or stop flying, quickly press the jump button twice. With a keyboard, space, with controller, A, with a touch, left and right arrows, okay. The nether dimension. Alright, man, I'm grandma. The end dimension. Okay. Fly up by holding the jump button with a keyboard, space, with controller, A, with touch, left, right arrow. Fly down by holding the sneak button with a keyboard, shift, with controller, B, with a touch arrow, down arrow. And that's it. Land dimension. Oh, the land dimension. You're almost there. Fly up by holding the jump button. You could do that? I don't know. Use the mine button to break down through this wall. Left click or right click. Trigger. Okay. Okay, let's go down here. Ooh, what do we have here? We got the Terracotta Art Gallery. Pretty good. I like what you have in there. Farmer's Market. Nice. Sports Shop. Nice. Please, these blocks to start a celebration. Right here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Ah, oh, that's cool. Let's see how much they have. Oh, never mind. This will go a lot more. That's very cool, though. Ooh, what do we have here? It says jewelry store. Okay, let me experiment. Let me know. Place these blocks to start the gateway. Oh, Ah, yes, baby. I did it. Very cool. We got 16 diamonds, 7 ender pearls, 7 nether stars, and 60 emeralds. Bickering. You don't have to eat in creative mode, but it's fun. True to that. Welcome to Inspiration Island. Wait, there's one more place to go. The bank. After we leave, it's open safe. Give me your money. I'm just kidding. Damn, it's a pretty cool world. I said, this is a map of all the inspiring areas. Ahead of you are 5 gates. Each leads to a new inspiring area. Explore and challenge yourself to create. Let's do it. This is your garden and plant whatever you want here. Ooh, nice, we could garden. Okay, what's in there? It says, plant flowers on dirt and grass. Till dirt with a hole to plant seeds. Is that the only garden spot I have? It says, this is your home on Spiritual Island for your feet to decorate. Nice. I feel like I don't need any of this stuff, so I'm gonna do a slash clear. And let's get started building. Let's get all the seeds. Okay, we got some wheat. Sugar cane. Oh, never mind. Some beetroot here, and we have some pumpkins. And then we're gonna decorate some flowers. So I'm doing another slash clear. And then we're gonna go with. Wait. Ivory flower. Type that there is. Okay, this will be kind of like my current one. So we got some blue. Blue archer. Some rose bushes, you know. So I got room. That's it. I'm gonna do a slash clear again. It's kind of cool. Door, we have a door. What kind of material wood? This is like a dark spruce. Sadly, we don't have it. I would say, like, having the blue carpet is not bad. Come on. Let me see, what do we have here? Glass. I said we could make it. First word. Nah. Or that old thing. So this is how I usually decorate. 1, 2, 3. Okay. This might take a while. Okay guys, I finished building my house. As you can tell, that's how it looks like, the finished product of it. It's not that bad, but you know, that's all that I have in the chest. So let's continue on. You might want to lower your music volume as well. Find the 5 secrets on the iron to light these lamps. That's pretty cool. Let's go here. This is fight. Okay, it's the same thing. Ooh, where are we going? It says, use bone meal on grass, blocks, trees, and flowers. Oh, so we got some simple flowers. Right? Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay, maybe plant one of each. And trees, I'll give them some space. Okay, I think that's it. Just as well. Damn it. Okay. Okay, and let's see what happens. Oh, cool. Oh, nice. Oh, nothing happened. That's pretty cool. Oh, nice. Okay, so let's see what happens when you go on this one. Okay, I guess something really happens. So I'm gonna do slash clear again. Ooh, what is here? It says sandcastle building area. Let's get my pretty. Okay, I'm do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I want to be like a small sandcastle. So. I'll show you guys in result once I'm done building. Okay guys, I finished my sandcastle and this is how it looks like. I'm not really good at doing sandcastles like a guitar, but you know, I think this is good. And inside is pretty much nothing. So, yeah. Okay. On to the next one. Wait, what's over there? The worst is TerraForm. Secret lever, final five. You find a secret breakthrough to the outside world. Okay, use a water bucket to create a source of water. Use an empty bucket on a source of room with flowing water like this cannot pick up by empty buckets. Take a water bucket and an empty bucket, add and move waterfalls over here. Okay. Let's do that. So we're gonna, well, where do we go? Okay. That waterfall should be gone in a few seconds. And then we could add one again. Pretty cool. Okay. Now it's telling us to place water at diagonal corners to create infrastructure. Wait, so Minecraft, they already knew themselves that you could create infinite water supply by doing this? I thought it was like a bug or glitch, but apparently you could do that, you know? And it's not cheating. Dang. Okay, let's fly to the next area. This is create a pond by placing water, fish, and plants. So this is our next area. Oh. We got all the seagrass. I already got a bucket of water. Get this out of my inventory. We have bucket of salmon, bucket of cod, and some squid. Ooh, it says build a statue of our fountain here. Okay, so statue. What for? Oh, haha, that's how I create the fountain, you just place it there. Okay. Okay, I think I need to place more. Now let's add some cod. Oh wait, what it says. Okay, I get it now. Let's have some squids in. No, ha ha ha. Fish out of water, Leary. I'll get you. Wait. No, I die. Okay, I guess we create our pond. These are at, squids did not make it. F and chat. Okay, let me clear. Flash clear. Let's go on to the next area. Ooh, what do we have here? Mirror. Hard or easy? Let's take the hard route. What do we have here? Stairs change our rotation based on how they're placed down. True. Practice placing stairs here. So basically, we have to place one right there, right there, one right there, one right there, one right there, and right there, maybe? I think we're not supposed to place inside. Mirror the hourglass above. We mean mirror. Oh. And there we have it. Okay, so we need to choose the. We don't need the purple stairs. We're gonna need birch wood stairs. Like crockery powder, glass, smooth sandstone. I don't see any. Okay, this is gonna. I forgot the birch wood. I feel like the easy route. Was this the only thing I had to do? I think it will make sense to put. Okay, that makes some sense. I'm gonna go the easy route. Finish the ancient statue. Okay, so I finally finished it, guys. Here's is what he looks like. So I feel like he's kind of tilting his head, kind of to the right. So yeah, that's the best I could do. Let's go to the next area. Oh wait, what's over here? I find a secret lever. Nice. I'm gonna do slash clear, the hard one, and I'm not doing that anymore. Can you build track around Inspiration Island? Yes, please. Oh, there's already a cart there. I don't need it. Power rails, baby. It says, read the story in the chest and build inside. Ooh. It says, story time challenge. In Minecraft, you can use items in different ways to make them look like something else. In the giant book, a scene has been partially created. Choose blocks and items from your chest or inventory. Then finish the scene by completing these challenges. Equip the explorers and armor and gear. Oh, nice, we could do that. It's So as you can hear, this guy. But these are leather boots. So it's basically, where's that header? Basically, these are all Steve's. The army of Steve's has came. He'll hold the torch. Alright, Link. Basically, he says, "Behold, welcome to the temple." So one of them, you know, I was lazy for some reason. It's okay. Nah, actually. Oh, it's armor sensing because I messed up. I want him to hold a torch. Is that right there? Basically, he was holding a torch. He basically light up the way, and he was carrying a torch too. So basically, they're on an adventure exploring. As he says, "Behold, brothers, we made it to the ancient secret temple." And here it says, "Read the story in the chest and build the story." I'm gonna go slash clear again. Ooh. This book says, "In an experiment." Okay. And this giant book. Okay, whatever. "Make something for the alien to examine. Create your alien. Carve out more room to add a spaceship." Yeah. So what's our challenge? Make something for the alien to examine. So basically, when the aliens came, this is a yellow and pink world with ender eyes. They can't believe it's fine. Oh, it's an alien, that's what I realized. So basically, it was all four of yellow blocks. No one knows why they were there, you know, that's just out of the aliens. Didn't know what to say. A full area dedicated to ender eyes. What could be there? Who done it? Who made it? No. You never know what's out there. So basically, it's all picture frames. Come on. Okay, this might take a while. Basically, the alien saw a bunch of eyes. They came out of nowhere. What could be there? Who done it? I don't know. Who made these? We don't know. It's a mission to solve. It says, read the story in the chest and build the story into the book. Read books by on the pressing button. Okay. Finish the race car. Right. Build a trophy at the finish line. Make the whole rug into a racetrack. Oh, it's a... You can barely see me. Oh, trophies? Oh, that's easy. That's the first place trophy. And the third place is not a very good trophy. Oh, yeah, that's two. There, I did the trophies. And slash clear. Wait, what's over here? Whoa. Dang. That's kind of cool. Ah, that looks sick. That reminds me of those pop-up books, you know? I like them books. This one, we have a picture of someone there. Oh, we got a cat and dog. Haha, nice Pixar. Pixar art map. Dang, that looks nice, honestly. Wait, what's over here? Oh, cool, we have things. Let's follow this. Okay, he's over here. Ooh, what's this? Yes, a fine secret lever. That's kind of cool how they did that, though, honestly. Oh, we got a huge... We can make our own. It's kind of like a grid. Make our own Pixar. Honestly, I'm very skilled as compared to these guys who are movies, but these are pretty cool though. Wait, did I miss something here? Wait, nothing. Same thing, just redstone. So we could create a knight for the weapon, get the dragon wings, or make your own dragon. Okay. Wait, this is anything. Oh, it's just eyes. Wings. I'm not good at R. What's the easiest thing? Create a weapon for the knight. Obviously it has to be dinosaur. I want a different color. Wait. Now I just leave it there. And it's all black. So, wait. Ah, dang, I forgot to add projection down here. Make it more in depth. That's what I meant to do. And then, I don't know. That's the best I could do. I'm not very creative, guys. I'm sorry about that. Pretty much that's it. Wait, what's over there? Write your own story here. Oh, that's pretty cool. I can do that. Wait, what's over here? We found a secret. That's pretty cool. Oh, what's over here? Oh, hit the fuck area. Easy. Color in the dog and cat portrait. Meaning change the face into yourself portrait. Color in the large landscape. Heart. Create whatever you want on a blank canvas. Color in the dog and cat. Oh, we're supposed to color her. Make math into art by coloring this canvas. That's right, so I go with the heart. Remember, open chest will place bombs, but it was here. Take a picture from here. Okay, I'll leave you guys there. You guys want to take a picture? Okay. There, you guys should have a chance to do it. Okay. So, honestly, I want to see what the clear cat looks like. So, we're gonna need yellow, green. Okay, so this is what I see. Yellow. I'll do terracotta. There it is, guys. I finally finished it. I just wanted to finish the cat color. It's really, really not that hard. So yeah. What's over here? Some of these is blocks or shulker boxes. Open them in the same way as open chests. If you mine a shulker box, you can take it with you. The stairs. Okay, this one last area that I had explored. It says redstone lights up when you activate it. It says redstone runs at a power after 15 blocks. Repeaters are used to extend redstone pattern. I'm in power. This level operates a door after you fix the circuits. It says the contraction needs a delay in order to open correctly. Add a repeater to the right direction, set 3 ticks. It was the place but the repeater takes. Complete the circuit with the repeater. Wait, what's over here? It says secret base building area. Ooh. Build a hidden door here. Yeah, I don't think I could do that one. What's over here? Replacement items if something breaks. There are many ways to use redstone. Here's some advanced ways to use redstone. Try removing and replacing elements to learn how to work. Weapons, and I have everything lit up. Not much happened. Wait, what's over here? Wait, it's probably over there. Oh, it's down there. It's a bunch of redstone. It says you can rotate items in the item frame with the base button. Rotating items changes how much power they transmit. I didn't know that. That's pretty cool. Okay. It says to write the okay. We got this. Place the start. Press the button to start to write. Place the redstone torch to fully activate the rail. Let's go. I wonder where we're going. Really? Wait. What can you build in 10x10 area? Oh, this one's easy. A bunch of redstone. That's it. A bunch of redstone. What's over here? Oh, wait. We're supposed to ride the right one. I'm getting my head out of myself. Who's the secret lair to find all by? You unlock us. You found a secret. Except my minecart. Got away. Wait. It says, what can you build 3x3 area? Redstone. That's it. Okay, let me do that. Flash clear. Okay, let's go on. That's a lot of redstone. No, no, no. I wanna go see what's over there. Create lava walls for buckets and dispensers. Use a place button inside the dispenser, then you can activate it by a lever. Oh, okay, I see. So, dispenser soon is dispenser. Right there. And then we'll use the buckets of lava. Go back to Ryan Minecart. Hope I didn't do anything to the track. That's pretty cool. Whee! Where are we going? That's how we get sent to here. We're going there. Wait, we're going a different path. Oh, we went around. Okay, what happened here? Okay, it's a long drop. We made it. Oh no, we can't access there. It says, congratulations, you made it to the bonus area. Open this chest for one last chance. Command flags. Turn to use and open and select the question mark. Turn open the pad, the page title command. Okay. Open your inventory and select the question mark. Command blocks. Where could they be? Oh, command blocks. And that's how much I'm gonna be reading over, but you know. Place the coins and its command to teleport. Oh, where do we went? Very much we're just teleporting to different areas. That's pretty cool. Set the sun. Rise the sun. And then we got ice, bring the thunder, and bring the rain. It says, build whatever you want here in the tunnels above. Make ladder disappear, appear. Oh, that's pretty cool. Who needs ladders when you go fly? Okay, let's go all the way here. Ooh. And here we have the Minecraft Inspiration Island. That's kind of cool. Where are we going? I think just teleporting us to different rooms. Oh, and that's kind of like our spawn. Okay, so it's just making us teleport to different areas. What's over here? Home start. Pretty sure all the rooms are connected. And there it is. We're in the bottom. Okay. I'll see what all the rooms are available that would go to the point of ourselves. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I think that's it. We're right. I hope you guys like this video. Hit the like button if you like it. Comment down below. Do not forget to share the video. Bye guys. I hope you guys have a great day. And I will see you tomorrow.